cover floors with steel doors. They've said to us, we don't care about your area. They've said to us, and numerous other areas across the city, we don't care about your area. They've said to us, that's fine, but we're going to demolish.
That's all we're asking for. 8 months of our own rent is spent back in our community. We've seen years of...
8 months worth of our own rent back in our community. We're asking the managers to come down and talk to us and tell us why they think our scheme isn't worth investing in. We want them to come down and tell us why they think we don't deserve secure homes, why we don't deserve dry, warm homes that aren't subject to damp. And all they do is the bare minimum emergency repairs, and last year they didn't even spend the quota that they put aside for emergency repairs.
That's not really surprising, is it?
They're all in a meeting just now, they're all in the voting.
Well,
it's just to get the names of the two people who want to come in and speak.
No, we want names to come
and
speak.
You want names to come outside. What's the garden?
When's the meeting finished?
Well, they know it's the garden. We've asked for them secured by design, secured postal. You guys have said that it cuts crime by up to 75%. Now, that's you guys' figures.
Is this for Hamiltonhill?
It's for Hamiltonhill. That's what we're asking for, is you come down here, speak to us and explain why you said no to us, but you said yes to other areas. Now all we're asking for is 8 months of our rent put back in our country.
8 months of rent.
And you guys say that's how much it costs, so...
Sorry, what's your name?
My name's Nick. Come down and speak to us here.
I'm not sure if they'll come down and speak to you, I know...
Well, I think it'd be very cowardly to them.
Jennifer, I think as people are also looking for real tenant participation. Rather than just talking to the boards and LHOs, they really need to be talking to the individual tenants who have a right under the 2001 Act to be consulted.
I'm trying to do is try and liaise, right, but the problem I've got just now is all the directors are in the boardroom just now, okay, so what I'm trying to do is liaise with the PAs just now. I don't know when it's due to end, right, but everybody is in the boardroom just now, but I will pass
information on to you. I'm not going to ball with them in any, we just want them to explain their decision.
Okay, well I'll pass that on to the PAs and get it passed on to the board for you, and I'll get somebody to come down with an answer for you.
Okay. We'll be here anyway. We're not going to wait.
She's saying that...